than the day before. Every day is a new day when you're walking with the Lord. So come with us.
So come with us.
We're walking free.
We're walking free.
So come with us.
So come with us.
And you'll see what we mean.
We're so glad you've come to spend the day with us here in Agape Land. We'll be singing some songs, and there's even a couple of songs for you to sing. So if you look at the pictures and follow along with the words, you can stay right up with us, and you'll find that this is the day the Lord has made just for you.
You know that this song was taken from the Bible? And in the Bible it says, "This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it." And you know, that just means that we should be happy today because Jesus knows exactly what's going on and He has His eye on all of His children. You know, that means you. And that's a good reason to be glad, don't you think? Well, as we sing it one more time, sing it along with us, and think about how good it is of God to make a day like today for all of us.
This is the day that the Lord has made, not like tomorrow or yesterday. He made today in a special way, so let's all sing and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made, not like tomorrow.
No, no, don't be sad. So what if it's raining? Remember, this is the day the Lord made. Even when the sun doesn't shine, we have a different kind of sunlight. And that's what the next song is all about.
It's been a beautiful day. The blessed rain of God has fallen. Happy-go-lucky, yeah, come what may. 'Cause I've got a different kind of sun. La 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 la. In Jesus, oh my Jesus, I love Jesus, He's my friend. Walking with Jesus all the way. Ah, the rain was spreading blessings here and there. Well, my feet may be muddy, but I'm going somewhere. La 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 la. In Jesus, oh my Jesus, I love Jesus, He's my friend.
Sure, it's all right if you sing along. In fact, why don't you sing this one? The words are written right beside the pictures. You shouldn't have any trouble at all. Now that you know that every day should be a happy day, you'll be able to sing this song really well. Well, even happy days have to come to an end. But I remember at the end of the day, my grandpa used to tell me a story, and we want to tell you a true story. Have you ever heard of a man named Noah? Well, at the end of this next song, if you turn the record over, we'll tell you about all the fantastic things that happened to Noah.
At the end of the day, when you're laying in bed and you're thinking of things that you'll do when you wake up, I guess you could say that you're looking ahead, and the feeling it brings is so good. It's that way when you're living for Jesus. Every day when you're living for Jesus, just can't wait for tomorrow when Jesus is waiting for you. This is the day that the Lord has made, and it's great to know every day's new. Whether it's sunny or rainy today, it's a happy day for you. At the end of the day, when you're saying your prayers and you're thanking the Lord for the day that He gave you, you know there's no need to be worrying then if you're trusting in God, 'cause you know it's that way when you're living for Jesus.
Perhaps to start, I should tell you of Noah's family tree. How old his father's father finally lived to be. 969 years, which seems quite old to me. And if you'd seen Methuselah, I'm sure you would agree. Now Enoch was Methuselah's dad, or so you may have heard. For he's a man who never died, he simply disappeared. It happened as he walked with God, I guess he volunteered. The Lord and he were closest of friends all through Enoch's 365 years.
Noah had three sons, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. And like his great-grandpa, Noah loved and served God with every breath. So the Lord and he would walk and talk, like he and Enoch did. And the Lord would tell him what he thought. Well, this is what he said.
Noah, can't you see how my heart is grieved? In man's heart there is evil continually. I made them right, but they've all gone wrong. What to do? Only you have been always true. But the rest all must die for the things that they do. I gave them life, but they'll soon be gone. Build a boat, Noah, build an ark.
I am going to bring the rains. On this flood you will sail afar. Let me save you from this pain. The end of mankind is at hand. For the earth is filled with violence because of them. Now I must destroy every man, every boy. Noah, I'm so sorry that I made man. Build the ark out of gopher wood. I'll bring the creatures two by two. Every beast, every bird and bug. Noah, they'll all come to you.
So Noah built the ark, just like the Lord had told him to. Much bigger than a football field, almost as big as two. He made it tall, three stories high, with many, many rooms. Covered it with stuff like tar, and put a window near the top to let the sun shine through. Then after that, he gathered some of every kind of food, some for him, his wife and sons, and some for the animals too.
And then the animals came in two by two, the monkey and the walrus and the kangaroo. They all came to join the floating zoo. Some of them walked, some of them flew. Others wore yellow while some came in blue. The animals came around the world. Some were tall and some were curled. They came in pairs, a boy and a girl. The spiders and the sparrows and the brown-eyed squirrels. The butterfly and the dodo bird. The tiger showed up with his bride. The dove went to build her nest inside. The bear fell asleep as he arrived. But Noah and his hammer worked day and night, till the day the rains fell from the sky.
And then the Lord told Noah to enter in the ark. So he, his sons, and family climbed in as it grew dark. But as the Lord was speaking, he then began to cry. He wept and wept for 40 days. He wept for 40 nights. Though it had never rained before in all the earth's long years, now up the ark began to rise, afloat upon God's tears.
Noah, can't you see how my heart is grieved? In man's heart there is evil continually. I made them right, but they've all gone wrong. What to do? Only you have been always true. But the rest, all must die for the things that they do. I gave them life, but they'll soon be gone. But God remembered Noah and all that were with him. 'Cause after 6 long months afloat, things were looking dim. He caused the rains to drain and brought a mighty wind. And Noah and his family all prayed and sang a hymn. He opened up the window and let the raven fly. The raven flew here and there. The earth was still not dry. Next he sent the dove, who came back by and by. She brought to him an olive branch upon her second try.
So Noah waited 7 days and sent her out again. And though he waited patiently, she never came to him. And then Noah took the cover off the ark so he could see, but waited for the Lord to speak to set the creatures free.
Turn them loose, Noah, set them free. Now the earth is finally dry. Bring your sons and your family. Nevermore by flood will mankind die. No matter how bad it has been, I'm going to leave it up to you to start again. As a promise true, here's a rainbow, it's for you. Never will I curse the ground again. Turn them loose, Noah, set them free. Now the earth is finally dry. Bring your sons and your family. Nevermore by flood will mankind die.
Well, this is the end of this visit to Agape Land. But you know, Agape Land is not a land of make-believe. In fact, it's a land of love, God's love for you. You are very special to God, and He should be special to you. We'll see you later, okay?
Every day is a new day, gonna be a brand new start. Every day is a new day, when you give away your heart. Every day is a new day, better than the day before. Every day is a new day when you're walking with the Lord. So come with us, we're walking free. So come with us and you'll see what we mean. Every day is a new day, gonna be a brand new start. Every day is a new day when you give away your heart. Every day's a new day, better than the day before. Every day's a new day when you're walking with the Lord. Every day's a new day, gonna be a brand new start. Every day's a new day when you give away your heart.